It's a great pleasure to be in Putrajaya. It's a great pleasure to be in Malaysia. I want particularly to thank the Prime Minister for his welcome and for making time to be with us this morning. This means a lot to us. Malaysia means a lot to us. Putrajaya is a green city. Putrajaya is a city that represents the values that Formula E represents.
You are launching the Formula E race at a time when electric car is the car of the future and represents the next generation of vehicles for the global community. So come October next year, and I believe it's going to be on the 18th of October, that's the date has been chosen. The only thing to do is to fix the time, but 18th of October, do make yourself free, all of you, and those watching this event outside, so that we can support this event and we can show to the world that Malaysia will be in the forefront supporting the development of the car of the future. I wish you every success. And on that note, it gives me great pleasure to launch Formula E race. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.